This is the Wilshire Theatre.
Beautiful old Deco Theatre.
And I am late, which I'm usually not. Hi, Ted.
I'm a letter without the right address. I'm a tenant, the one they dispossessed.
Okay, the good news is they are behind. As always they are, but I was 5 minutes late and I'm never late, so I was a little panicked. Look how beautiful this is. I'm in the wings getting ready for my rehearsal. Stephanie Powers is doing her rehearsal right now. There's no spark. Her body is like the body of death. It's incredible. She sounds good too. All right, so I'm off in the wings, getting ready to go on and rehearse in a second. It's very dark, you can't even see me, can you? That means if you can't see me, I can't see you. So rush, and then I get here and wait, and then the band goes on break. So now I'm just sitting backstage in the wings, waiting for my turn. I have to say, I never lose the thrill of being in the history of these beautiful places. You can't see anything. I never lose the thrill of what went on here before this moment and being a part of that. This is a great theater. And I'm gonna sing on the stage.
They got to the great Al Jolson. Al heard it and said, "I love it." He put it in his show, Sinbad, on Broadway. He became a big fat hit and a Gershwin on the map. Swanee, how I love you, how I love you, my dear, oh Swanee. I give the world.
I'm not afraid of the dark. Let's do these together. Well, what's happening is there is amplification. And I think, Phil, how do we think this out? Because I think that what we're hearing is we're hearing the monitors.
I can turn them off.
Let's try it.
Also, the synthesizer's amplifier in the pit is louder than the acoustic stuff down there, so we're getting a lot.
I think Jerry's going to lay out.
And
I
know it's going
to Jerry's going to lay out. So I'm we're going to have the very top everything else is live. Everything else is live. When I get to that, I'm going, Swanee! Okay, get out. And I'm going to go, Nee!